the most treacherous you've ever driven?
The most treacherous rally I've ever driven. I've won this rally. I've won the Canadian rally. This is definitely the most slippery I've ever seen in about 9 years of doing these kind of rallies. And it's tough. To make it worse, I made a poor tire choice on the first leg. So it was probably some of the most difficult driving I've ever done. But that's part of the course. It's the same for everybody. So now we just have to buckle down and be faster than them.